Looking ahead to the holiday forecast tonight at 11.